You gotta love it. Go to work. The one and only Cool Mode D. That part right there. We go to work. But I definitely gotta let you all know who is on the line. It is the one and only Shawn McDonald. That part right there. You know, we call him S-1 now, too. Go to work. Let him know.
What's good, people? Go to work. How y'all doing out there? Happy holidays. Thanks for having the kids.
Amen. Absolutely. So what's up going on with you right now? Go to work.
Oh, man. You know, we going to work. As you say, man, the slogan, mommy. You know what I mean? Stay on the clock, man. God is good. You know, tons of films. I just finished up a film called Keys. That's actually coming out sometime this summer. Featuring Hawthorne. Five Heartbeats plays my chief. I play an undercover detective in that film. It's real dope, gritty. We shot it up in New York. It's basically about three police insiders who rob a bank in Staten Island. And it's full of suspense. That's dope. Just finished that. I just finished a movie called Simplify. Play a war veteran, a Marine. You know, so that was really exciting. That was my first, you know, movie actually blowing up stuff, throwing grenades. So that was a childhood dream. You know what I'm saying? And just finishing up the Angry Birds voiceover. You know, I did the promo skit for that. I've just been having fun. You know, we've been traveling. Just got back to Philly. And, you know, out there doing some shows with the Polaris Development Group out there. Big shout out to them. We just working, man. I just finished up a new song with Bell Biv DeVoe called Trust Nobody Else. Trying to get that popping this summer, you know, so thank you to God, man. We're moving.
Absolutely. Beautiful. Definitely, we don't want to just hold the people. They're like, what? A new song with Bell Biv DeVoe? What? What is he doing now? I mean, you had time to get into the studio, practice your lines, be in front of the camera, be a family man, be on social media. And I mean, that's not all. So I'm just like, it's amazing just to be able to have the honor to have this opportunity to talk with you. Absolutely. So I definitely want to celebrate you as much as I possibly can.
Thank you so much. It's just a pleasure. Every time I see you out there, it's good vibes. You know, it's the honor to, you know, come on your show. And, you know, just I see you give it back, you know, setting up a platform for others to, you know, to try to get their artistry out there. And
yes.
So I'm really happy to get it.
Amen. Well, God bless you. We definitely about to play your song, Hazardous, right now. Did you want to tell us something about the song, like how it was created or any background for us?
The name of it is called Trust Nobody Else.
Mm-hmm.
And it's about a male actually being hurt by a female. You know, a lot of rap songs you hear, the female crying about the man, you know, the infidelities. But this is, you know, the chew on the other foot, me being cheated on by a female that I poured all my heart and time and energy into. And, you know, self-explanatory, Trust Nobody Else. But then it gives me a little optimism. So I, at the end of the song, I start to love again. So you're here through the song, you know, I'm feeling a little discouraged about love. And then at the end, I decide, you know what, I'm not going to let that one woman spoil it for everybody. So
amen.
Trust somebody else. And with the help of Bell Biv DeVoe coming on board and, you know, blessing it with their legendary sound, it was a blessing.
Amen. That part right there. We're going to take him to school with it. I play the bell for right there. Go to work. Here we go.
Yes, yes. Indeed. Go to work. One love.
Nobody else.
Yo, I had a thing in the past about trusting women. They steal my heart fast when I ain't looking. Guess I'm too naive and that's why I'm tooking. All the time on the ride left and since you booking.
Gave her my all, she was disloyal. Check the expiration date, we let the milk spoil you. Set out too long, love and the thrill's gone. Try to steal my joy, but I'm still strong. I'm still Shawn. It feels wrong. Holding on to a love that has been scorned. Even though she looked like Selma Hayek and Dust Till Dawn. Congratulate yourself, you inspired this song. You know that, right? Yo, we used to chill in the crib and just watch flicks. Then later hit the mall, shop for some kicks. Can't do like Dennis, just us, we just want to kiss. Talk for hours, rockin' Mary J, reminisce. That's when we had a bond that ruled with an iron fist. Fellas were jealous for sure, you had the ladies pissed. They said it's too good to be true, good men don't exist. Never insecure, you ignore all them chicks. See it, you want it, you got it, it was nothing less. Held out your hand, you got the Black American Express. The good life, she had it all, nothing but the best. Till she sat me down and said she had to confess.
And what is it, man?
She was the one that I trusted. Who would ever think that she would spread like mustard? See me with my new chick, now you disgusted. Fix your face, you was the one that got busted. Left me for somebody that you know couldn't afford you. Now you by yourself lost the one who adored you. Sex tape leak, you let this record you. Now you running back telling me homie bored you. Like I'm supposed to give you my trust and reward you. In all honesty, I should have ran and ignored you. I don't trust nobody else for that nigga, thank you. I found a new love, thank God that it ain't you. Stay away from tabloids, rumors they ain't true. I'ma learn to trust again and see what it's gonna do. I don't need nobody else, definitely not you. Word, definitely not you. Woo!
S-1, hazardous, has, new edition, let's go.
Go to work, you gotta love it. Just to have the Shawn McDonald on the line, this is amazing. And you know, when you in traffic and you in LA and you in on the West Coast, East Coast, on the island, you gonna hear some of those sirens at different times. And if you didn't know, that was a bar. Go to work.
You heard it.
Exactly. So how is it to play all of those different roles with, you know, all the police officers and the uniforms that you wear very well as well?
Thank you. You know what? It's cool because, you know, I come from, you know, me being raised in Southside Jamaica, Queens, coming up to New York. You know, I caught the active buzz maybe like 16, and I was a lead in this film. But they never got the budget to push it.
Okay.
So that got me the experience, got me the skills, you know, being in front of the camera. Plus, coming from a musical background, I was always good with scripts, always good with writing. So I can make a script my own. I walk into it, I make it my own. I breathe life into it. So that was real cool for me to be a chameleon, to play a cop, to play, you know, the robber, you know, to play just being creative and them childhood dreams coming to play on screen. You know, like my first big film was Epic Movie, and that was Spoof and P. Diddy, you know, the spoof, you know,
yes,
like the date movie. And it was funny because coming from a musical background, just doing my international education commercial, I did the Arrow and the Perform Education Connection. That blew up international. So then when the Wayne Brothers cast me for Epic Movie, it was a no-brainer because I come from the music world, so I'm spoofing Diddy, but I'm dressing some, you know, I got all this costume stuff on. Yes. You know, they got me dressed up like a goat. So that was funny. And it was Kenan. It was real cool to do. The acting is cool. I really get a kick out of it because you just never know what type of channeling is going to bring out of you, you know?
So exactly.
I enjoy it. But the music is dear to me. You know, that's something that comes from the heart. I create.
Yes.
You know, nobody hands me a script and say, do this. Something that comes from my heart.
Nice.
And so, yeah, different world.
You can't beat that with a 10-foot pole. You know, we see you traveling a lot, and of course, because you have to go to these different sets. Now, what is that like for you? Because, I mean, we see you stay in shape, and traveling takes a lot out of you as well, and the sleep that you hardly get because you are busy and more than just acting. How do you keep a balance?
I tried. Yes, you got to balance, you know, as far as eating right, working out. Set some time apart for just, you know, you. Set some time alone to get what I need done, to focus, you know, even rest or, you know, to be rejuvenated, to go out there and be my best. So, it takes a lot out of you, but like I said, if you love it, and it's your passion, and it just keeps you going. Like, you know, you be on these godly fumes, like, moving, and it's like, I don't get tired because it's like, I enjoy what I do, and my goal is to always try to outwork myself, outbeat myself, or try to, you know, outwork my last project. Nobody else. I'm never in competition with anybody else. I'm always in competition with myself. It's real challenging, but I love it. I love the challenge. And it's rewarding at the end of the day. So.
Absolutely beautiful. Well, we're going to come back and talk after we hear this song by Get Addicted Mafia, the one and only Good Vibes featuring Crazy Bone. Let's go to work with it. That far right there, you got to love her.
I'm in the sky, you need to catch up to mine. I do me, you do you, just don't fuck up my vibe. You can get addicted. addicted to this, we bad habits. Today we just coolin', but usually we mad savage. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself like my nigga Mac Dre, but I'm living my myself. Hop in the whip.
Let this music take you on a trip.
Let's ride.
Full of that good vibe. Party for a few hours. Let the rhythm take control of your body.
Let's ride.
Full of that good vibe.
So good, so good. Feels so good to me. So good, so good. This is where you wanna be. So good, so good. Feels so good to me.
GoDaWork, you gotta love the one and only Get Addicted Mafia and Good Vibes that's featuring Crazy Bone. And we have the one and only on the phone, the S-1. You know how you do it. He goes from the East Coast to the West Coast, overseas. He's on TV, radio. He's in the community. And the one and only Shawn McDonald, GoDaWork. We're back. What's up?
Yes, good. We at work. You know what it is.
Exactly.
For real.
And you know, I wanted to share, if it's possible, you could share what it means to support another artist. Definitely, you have a story, a journey, and just, you know me, tap on to that.
Yes, indeed. I think that's very important to, you know, celebrate your peers, celebrate aspiring artists, actors. You know, I find myself a lot of times being asked questions. How do you do this? What's the right pictures to get? You know, when do I start? You know, I have the talent. I have everything it takes, but what do I do? Who do I talk to? Mm-hmm. You know, my thing is this, man. I know it may sound cliche, but never give up on you. Always believe in you. Study your craft. Study, like, I have a lot of, you know, cats wanting to get in the rap game, but they don't study the craft. They don't know who came before them. They don't have no respect for the architects, the people who built the, you know, the platform, mm-hmm, for them to come and walk in. So, you know, my thing is support one another, because you never know who that person's going to be tomorrow. Mm-hmm. You know, uplift them, because you was once that starving artist once before, that actor trying to get in, trying to get auditions, trying to be seen, trying to be heard. So the best thing we can do is inspire our brothers and sisters who's trying to do something positive. You know, there could be more brothers out here robbing, killing, stealing, but, you know, they trying to, you know, get in the studio. A lot of the content I don't respect, because I'm about substance. I'm about a message. You know, I ain't about drug rap and call, you know, degrade my, you know, my sisters and dehumanizing, you know, our brothers and kings. But mm-hmm, I do respect the fact that, you know, somebody's trying to do something positive, trying to, you know, change their life. So, you mm-hmm know, if it's somebody out there you see struggling, if you can't help them with a dollar, give them some jewels. And that mm-hmm goes a long way. I say that all day. I'd rather give you some jewels and some lessons, and that way that'll take you further in life. Mm-hmm. So, being that I am in Hollywood and I travel a lot and I see a lot of, you know, artists, they feel like they ain't where they should be. You know, they've been grinding all these years, all this time. Mm-hmm. You know, a lot of everything is timing, mm-hmm, and everything has to do with relationships in this business. Mm-hmm. Just having the right relationships, never burning bridges, treating people with respect, you get that back. Plant your seeds, you know what I'm saying? The, mm-hmm, the fruits will come. It may not come today, tomorrow, but it'll come. You keep doing what you got to do and stay focused, stay on your path. And I tell everybody this, never stop being a student of the game. Me, I never stopped being a student.
That part right there.
Stopped. Yes, every chance I get, I'm learning, I'm opening my my heart, mind to learn to be better. Mm-hmm. To, you know, a lot of people get this ego. I'm good. I'm straight where I'm at. Soon as they get comfortable, somebody's coming for that spot.
That
so
part.
My thing is this: never fight to be king. Never fight to be number one. Just try to be the best you can be.
That
and contribute
part.
To the game. Stop trying to just take. Everybody's in the, trying to get clout and trying to get attention and trying to take from the coach instead of contributing mm-hmm. and giving something back.
Mm-hmm.
So that way, your name is in the stand. Your name is in the, they say, okay, that cat was here.
Right.
We know he was here because he did something to help move the culture forward instead of pushing it back.
That so, part.
That's where I'm at. So, you know, all the aspiring actors, artists, dancers, producers, you know, writers, directors, keep going and study your craft and love what you do. If you don't love it, if it becomes something strenuous and unhappy, that's not your field.
Exactly. Go to work. Now, with that in mind, some people need to know, what did you do, or would like to know, what did you do to start your career?
You know what I did? I come from a different school, so I come up, you know, in the likes of Houdini and, you know, Run DMC. I mean, I can go on and on. I'm from Queens, I'm from Southside Jamaica, Queens, so my influences
that part
was like right out the window. Like, soon I look out the window, you see LL Cool J, Onyx, Nas, you know, Lost Boy, you see
wow.
all these, you know, great people that inspire, you know, so you got no choice but to be great, you know,
yeah.
and you try to push for greatness. So with me, I just stayed on the path of, you know, constantly doing what I love, and
mm-hmm.
I just never gave up, and mm-hmm. that's the point, and it's going to be hard. You're going to get the door slammed in your face, but that one door may just change your life forever, you know?
Yes, go to work, that part right there. And then I wanted to ask you one last question about, how do you remember people? Because a lot of people say they have trouble with remembering who can help this other person or that other person, because it's natural for me. But I know that you do that too, because you remember me. So,
yeah.
And I'm just this one person in this crowd. And I know I did a video, but you know, you get so many people thanking you, sending you cards and clips and pictures or what have you. But how do you remember these people?
That's a good point, you know, and I'm glad you asked. I never forget good vibes. I never forget positive energy. I have a strong sense of character and judgment, so
mm-hmm.
9 times out of 10, I'm going to remember somebody I came across that was, you know, that was authentic.
Mm-hmm.
The energy was organic. There was no, because, you know, like a lot of times, you're right, because, you know, I run into some of my idols and, you know, Samuel and them. Hey, what's up, Sam? I was at the last party. You remember? Oh, yeah. Some people you got to remember. You got to remind them. Yeah, but you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Some people you don't, because they automatically remember your vibe. They remember you.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying? Just from coming in the room and just owning it.
Right.
You know what I mean? I'm not saying... owning it with respect, but owning it with your presence of, you're not here to be the best. I'm not here to mm-hmm. put anybody down. I'm just happy to be here.
Yeah.
And we all on the same vibe. So that's my energy. I look at that. We all on the same page.
Good.
Nobody's better than anybody. So when I see you and I remember you, that means that you've left an impression on me that was just real and that was
gotcha.
Everlasting. So that's how that works.
Amen. Go to work. So definitely before we, good point. I'm glad you shared that, because it's like, you know, I have trouble explaining that. Go to work.
Right.
So that's exactly what it is. So yeah, because people call me the plug these days, and I'm like, it's just because I remember this person does this, and it just matches uh-huh. with this person. This can help that person, and it's just like concentration, that card game we used to play back in the day. So at any rate, I'm glad you shared that, because I'm going to be listening back to this show just to listen to that part again, as well as the rest of the show. But I'm like, he taught me how to answer that question. Good work.
Go ahead.
So,
teach one.
That's right. Absolutely. Every day is a new day for learning. Now, please share with people. I know you have a website. You have a team of people, but can you help?
Yes. You can find me at www.shawn, that's S-H-A-W-N, has, H-A-W-B, McDonald. So that's all one word. ShawnHasMcDonald.com. You can find me on Instagram. That's ShawnMcDonald_has. That's H-A-W-B. I'm on Facebook, Shawn McDonald. Not hard to find. I'm on IMDb. So, you know, if you go to IMDb, you type in Shawn Has McDonald, and all the info will come up, or your movie credits, film credits, commercials, and stuff like that.
Amen. Amen. You just make me want to ask you more and more questions, but you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have you come back on the show. Absolutely.
I would love to be back. Thanks.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Everybody out there, and go to work.
Absolutely. We're going to run your song back one more time right now. Go to work. Right at this bell, just let them know. Go to work. It's like, go to work.
Shawn McDonald, a.k.a. S-1, has to just trust nobody else. So, Mr. Foe,
nobody else.
Go to work.
Yo, I had a thing in the past about trusting women. They steal my heart fast when I ain't looking. Guess I'm too naive and that's why I'm tooking. All the time on the ride, left and sent you booking. Gave her my all, she was disloyal. Check the expiration date, we let the milk spoil you. Set out too long, love and the thrill's gone. Try to steal my joy, but I'm still strong. I'm still Shawn. It feels wrong. Holding on to a love that has been scorned. Even though she looked like Selma Hayek and Dust Till Dawn. Congratulate yourself, you inspired this song. You know that, right? Yo, we used to chill in the crib and just watch flicks. Then later hit the mall, shop for some kicks. Can't do like Dennis, just us, we just want to kiss. Talk for hours, rocking Mary J, reminisce. That's when we had a bond that ruled with an iron fist. Fellas were jealous for sure, you had the ladies pissed. They said it's too good to be true, good men don't exist. Never insecure, you ignore all them chicks. See it, you want it, you got it, it was nothing less. Held out your hand, you got the Black American Express. The good life, she had it all, nothing but the best. Till she sat me down and said she had to confess.
Man, what is it, man?
She was the one that I trusted. Who would ever think that she would spread like mustard? See me with my new chick, now you disgusted?
Now?
Fix your face, you was the one that got busted. Left me for somebody that you know couldn't afford you. Now you by yourself lost the one who adored you. Sex tape leak, you let this record you. Now you running back telling me homie bored you. Like I'm supposed to give you my trust and reward you. In all honesty, I should have ran and ignored you. I don't trust nobody else for that nigga, thank you. I found a new love, thank God that it ain't you. Stay away from tabloids, rumors, they ain't true. I'ma learn to trust again and see what it's gonna do. I don't need nobody else, definitely not you. Word, definitely not you. Woo!
Go to work. You gotta love it. The one and only Shawn McDonald. You can find him everywhere, like he shared with you. You can start definitely with SeanMcDonald.com and find him on Instagram, find him on Facebook and everywhere else. And definitely you can run this show back, learn some different information. You can also, I'm sure he will be able to speak at your schools when he gets an opportunity. Go to work, because he is a prolific speaker. And I was sharing with him on the break that he got a chance to meet my daughter, one of my daughters, last year at LA Trade Tech when we had the wonderful Michael Ford, who is the education director on the East Coast, came with his architect plan and workshop that was just phenomenal, and the children just really loved it. And Shawn came out to support and made a great speech, and he's just so motivational. Definitely please follow Shawn McDonald as well on his songs on SoundCloud. We know him well on very well on IMDb from all the different movies and so forth, but definitely I ran back the song Hazardous that features New Edition, Belle Biv DeVoe. It was wonderful, and just to give him something to smile about, I'm also including my commercial on this show, and I'm gonna send him this link, so check this out. Go to work. Study me, watch me, study me, know me. Just give him something to really laugh about. You guys know he was born into the music, right? So here we go. Study me, watch me, study me, know me, study me, watch me. Go to work. Spell my real name right, like the brightest stars in the sky or a bag of bright diamonds. Go to work. I'm on Amazon.com. You could purchase right now. Learn from me, watch me, read me. I'm always working like the GoDaWork in me. Check out the 1, 2, 3 degrees and the fourth at the door, or the books to the left and the right of me. Go to work. Study me, watch me, study me, know me, study me, watch me. You can do it too, don't fret. All it takes is a paycheck or paypal.me/go to work. paypal.me/go to work. I'm on amazon.com. You could purchase right now. Go to work. How fun was that? All right, you all, until next time, I love you. Go to work.